I make my charcuterie chalets with Wasa Crispbreads. First, you'll need to gather your building materials. The Wasa Crisp and Light is my go-to. Use them to make the walls and roof. Put them together. Oh yeah, this is a structurally sound holiday house. Look at that. Then decorate with meat and cheese, et voila.